Hi. Well, this is it. My last day of my cruise vacation. I did promise you guys a long story why it took me so long. Well, it wasn't even a year after my last cruise back in 2006. Late summer 2007, the company I worked for announced some major changes. Now keep in mind, this was a foreign company with their own rules, but still. The fab I worked for was, you know, there in Carrollton. And they decided to shut it down. And weeks later, boss's boss called me into her office and said I was in the first group of layoffs. I did stay there an extra 90 days because I still had an apartment on their lease. So, yeah. So, slowly but surely, I moved back with my parents. Got a job with the one company. Didn't last long, about 6 months, and they were filing for bankruptcy. And it wasn't until August 2008 that I finally got employed by Walmart. I've been there ever since. Even went to school during that time. Wrote an even more detailed account in my journal, but I'll give you guys the condensed version of this long story. I went to school, went to a couple of vehicular changes, but that's my story. Thank you very much.